sleeping.
Wake the fuck up. I'm hungry.
Make tenderloins for dinner. They're in the fridge.
I ain't eating that leftover shit.
It's from a few hours ago. Just heat it up. I got the SAT this week. I gotta rest.
I hate to break the eggs in your basket, chickadee. You ain't going to college, but you go on ahead and get your beauty sleep. I'll just wake up your mama.
No. Stop, I'll come.
We still got them beef tips in the meat house?
That's the last pack. Been a slow season. I've got no orders to skim off of.
Guess you need to get your ass out there and do some hunting then, don't you?
Isn't that your thing? Found a note on the door from the power company, LeRoy.
What?
We need money.
Huh? I paid that. Are you deaf, girl? I said I was hungry. I'd have locked your ass up in that freezer for a night or two. That'd cool you off for a bit. Oh, damn. You feel good. Something's been working out, huh? All right, save your energy. You and I could have a little bit of fun later, hmm?
You're such a bastard.
I'll listen at you whispering, sweet nothing. Say it again. Give me a paper towel.
Do you have to do that at the dinner table?
My table, my house. I do it wherever I goddamn please. You waiting on my scraps? Get on. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Thank you.
What do you think you're doing?
What you taught me to do. Survive.
Huh? What the hell are you talking about? Get these ropes off me or I'll fucking slit your throat.
Not if I slit yours first.
Ah! You ain't got the guts.
I don't have guts. I got the skills.
You selling mama's painkillers? Popping them yourself? Or both?
Fuck you, faggot!
You watch her suffer?
Not giving a fuck if she lives or dies. Drinking away every last penny mama had saved for my tuition.
What good is it to be smart if you can't even afford to go to college?
Your daddy. I'm your daddy.
Nah. You are just a piece of shit who called my mama into marrying you.
They'll come looking for me.
Who? Ain't nobody gonna come looking for you. You burned every bridge you've ever walked on, and your only known relatives live right here on these 12 acres. As far as I know, you never came home tonight. No telling who you pissed off at the bar.
Help! Help me!
I've waited a long time for this moment, LeRoy, and now you can suck my proverbial dick. Is that right too good for you? I hope you choke on it.
Oh!
Shortbread.